see, this is without zombies. You know what? Bioerosia is kind of, and so is Dead Rising 2. Let's do Bioerosion. Haven't played this in ever since I did the playthrough of it. Plus, this will be for the 360 extravaganza. I guess you're just a little slow. You jump out of that. Oh man, this is a blast from the past. My buddy Arpa mentioned how this game looks like, it's like, man, this looks like the old, like, Sega arcade style thing. And I'm like, you know what, you're right. It does remind me of that. Oh my god, the aiming is not the greatest. How bad the trumpet sense is. Good old Xbox Live mini games. I think I saw him. I don't even think I'm hitting that. I do like the crunchy sound effects, they're really good. So we got a little bit of a spooky game this month in Australia. Ah, I'm overheating. Okay, we go. We got some light there. Yeah, even though the indicator's red, I still can't kill. Now, I'm pretty sure there's like no good ending in this game, I want to say. Oh my god, get off me! Alright. Let's try that again. Don't remember dying in the previous playthrough. I guess my steal is as a gamer, in quotes, is just not good anymore. Get off me! Jerks. You really don't want him to get up on you. No, this game never got a re-release. I like if you stand completely still. It's like, is my screen capture like not working? It's just a way to get him close. This is like one of those guilty pleasure kind of games that I just enjoy. I took that long. Surprised it took that guy that long to see me. Now, if I recall correctly, there was only 4 levels in this game. It was an Xbox Live mini game. By the way, the building textures are really powerful. So they can't be too high up because your gun can only shoot so far. Funny as that sounds. I think I recall in one stage there was one like hidden and it looked like this. But I don't know if that was the first stage. You gotta be careful enough for these guys to sneak up on you, because if they like run right into you, you're pretty much dead at that point. I don't know why that guy ran away from me, but we take those. So basically, I don't think there's ever like a plot given to you in the story, but basically from what I gathered from playing this last time, it's just like, hey, there's a monster invasion and this goop is infesting the city. Good luck. Stage 4 is pretty. It's not super difficult, but it can be tricky. Oh, okay. Guys, I think are the ones you can have run. Not sure if it's too safe to be walking on this goop here, but no. You do you, protagonist. Mm-hmm. Can walk on that. Shoot this one though, probably. Oh, they're falling into the thing. That's pretty funny. Alright, stage three. And as you can see, the city has become more destructive. I think we're in the exact same spot. It's just, you know, crumbling each town. Yeah, don't just fall in there. Well, shoot, I guess we don't need to jump on this stuff. Scary. I think in After Death, we'll probably do the Dead Rising. Just because it is spooky. I think we'll just shelve After Jack, unless, like, Dead Rising is really short. But even then, I think that Dead Rising 2 has, like, multiple endings. I don't know. I think that, like, with more polish, this game could be really neat. I think it's still neat. Especially considering everything that was on the Xbox Live Indie Arcade games, or Xbox Live Indie games. At that point, I don't know. At least, health, like, there's like a, whatchamacallit, a magnet like that. I think there's a term for it, I just can't think of it at the moment. No, I have to do it. I've beaten this game before. I can't squeeze super. Nah. man, it's almost like bots are just like liking my stuff on this. Makes you think. Maybe it wasn't an alleyway. Maybe I'm thinking it was like in a crevice. Yeah, the camera's like a physical object that you can't like really. It kind of doesn't like doing. It doesn't like being shoved in a wall. That's where I came from. That's where I spawned at. I need to try walking into work just like this, actually. It's a really powerful walk cycle. What's this down there? I just don't see it. I was here, okay. Right, stage 4, final stage. Yeah, you're pretty much, like, stuck on an island. Pretty much what's left of the city. Congratulations! You survived? Question mark? pretty much it, though. That was my erosion. Again, it's janky, but it's a fun time. It's fun. It's enjoyable.